I don't know, buddy. Morning, folks. Morning, Charlie. Hey, bud.
Hey, Dad.
How are you doing?
Good.
What are we doing?
Feeding.
Oh, is that one of those beetles that you were talking about?
Yeah.
So that's what the mealworms turn into, huh?
Yeah.
There's a cricket hanging on. He likes those, no doubt, huh?
Just like the roly-polies he used to eat. Let me get some more.
So those mealworms are hatching into those, huh? Let's take a look. Oh, there he is. How many more crickets do we got?
About two.
Okay, we'll have to get some today.
Yeah, some more.
Let's just hook him up with those beetles. And some of those larvae.
Oh wait, no, three, but two of them are dead. This guy is the only survivor.
We'll get him too. Grab him when you get a chance.
Okay.
What you doing, Charlie, man? You looking for some water? Got your vegetables too, huh?
Oops.
Goes. He's smiling. Got your finger.
He tried to eat my the beetle, but my finger was in the way.
Just a little
this
bit.
This guy's a bit smart.
Uh oh. Boy, he really likes those, doesn't he?
Oh yeah, definitely. They're so tasty. He loves them. Shoot, there is a survivor.
What you doing, Jack? Come here.
That's
a good boy.
Look at him.
Let me see.
He's the last one that's alive in there. I think he's just... Oh, well.
Uh-oh, here come the cats.
Oh, geez.
They want to see the crickets.
Guys, these crickets.
Everybody's up and out this morning.
They are out for a bearded
truck. I missed Charlie getting that cricket.
Hey.
Come here, kitties. What are you doing?
Don't you need to. Are you getting another cricket that somehow survived? How many are there of you? What are you guys? Are you guys trying to eat them?
He's gonna pick them up. He got it. Got their own another beetle.
He loves beetles.
He does. Think that's enough for now?
Yeah, enough for now.
What is it?
Oh, okay, Nugget. Oh, please don't you think about it. What are you doing?
Buddy?
Goodbye, Charles. And hello.
What are you doing? What are you looking for? That's cool. What is it?
Pete, if you bite my finger again, you're gonna pay. Oh, he just likes me.
What?
What?
Oh, there was another crooked name. Just picked that one off. Should pay more attention. Come eat some of your vegetables now, Charlie. Maybe. Hey, get down from that. What are you doing? No, you don't go up there.
The oldest cars we have.
What, for your matchbox?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Let's take a look at this. Ooh. So that's like a half track. Sweet. Beach bus. Is that a drag car?
Yeah, you can open it.
Nice. Uh-oh.
And this one.
Mama's calling. Let's do the last one. Another drag car.
This one's 1977. This one is also 1977. This one, 1976. Then this one is 1974.
Wow. So that one's how old? Almost 50 years.
Okay.
Yeah, let's come go in. Get your meds, bud.
Okay.
We got to kick that cold, right?
Yeah.
All right, folks. Thanks for hanging out. Bye, Charlie.